I see that. I'm going down here. It's the only way out. I'm back. I didn't mean to scream like that. I don't know why you keep doing that to your tables.
Hello everyone, this is Cortex here, and today I am playing Resident Evil Biohazard for the PS4 again. If you remember what happened last time in the video, I pretty much had a one-on-one moment with Jack, otherwise known as Daddy in this game. Went for a sweet ride in the garage. Wasn't the best moment I ever had with someone, but it was a first date nonetheless. Right now I'm in the main hall, I believe it's called. Yep. So I need to try to figure out a way to maybe get out of here through this locked door, which I need a puzzle piece for. So anyways, let's go ahead and dive on in into the great unknown. Pretty sure there's something upstairs waiting for me. I'm not ready for this yet. Not at 1 o'clock in the morning. Alrighty, so let's see, what do I have to do now? I need a statue of some sort. Cast a shadow, I guess. Oh, here's some chemicals. Go ahead and combine that. Ginseng case. Oh, is that a 12 gauge shotgun? Why do I feel like this is a trap? It looks like a trap. Don't bite me. It was a fucking trap. Motherfucker. And it does have... My god. I hate you. Hello? Anyone? Here. Ah, okay. I see what I need to do now. I need to find something to put in his arms. Or hands. Yeah, hands. Let me go ahead and put this back. Be right back. Be right back. Alright, so that door over there is locked. So I need to go upstairs. Hello, Grandma. I'm guessing your room is on the other side of that door. I don't really trust you, you know. So is that right if I can shoot you? No, it won't let me. Be a dear and let me know if someone's coming. Dude. Alright, I don't know if you can talk, but maybe if you can bang your head against the wall, let me know, okay? I might have to go in your room too, so hopefully you don't mind. You know? Okay, nice talking to you. Ah, hello. Okay. Shut up. this videotape. Oh, never mind. Just gotta put this in here. Oh, I'm playing as her now. I don't like being chased. It's just one thing I don't like. It's someone falling right behind me. I guess I'm not going in there.
Over here, mommy.
I'm not your mother. Where the fuck did you go? Oh. No. I need the light.
I am sick and tired. Sick and tired.
No!
Get back to your room right now.
I failed. Oh, fuck. Thought that was supposed to happen. Damn it. Okay, so
I am sick. I need to hide. Why?
Is this considered as hiding?
Except open my home and feed you. I don't understand you at all. This. I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
Just go back. Come on now. What the hell am I supposed to do?
My babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Is she leaving? Think she's leaving. Okay. This.
Am I in the clear now?
She loves you. She wants us to be a family.
Shit.
Goddammit. You. You.
What? No.
All you have to do is accept her fucking gift.
I thought she see me. She didn't. Why can't you leave me alone?
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! No, 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 no! You don't fucking try to escape your damn way! There's no way out of there, Missy!
I need a part. Where's the part? Alright, so I don't think there's going to be a part around here. Which probably means it's fucking dark. Why can't I see anything anymore? What's this? Oh no.
What did they do to you, Mia?
I don't really want to know. Anyways, I guess now I have to leave the room. I'm going to do it. Okay, I'm not going to do that ever again. That was a waste of bullets. I'm almost afraid to look into the bathroom. Hopefully no one is, taking a shit. Ew. What the hell is this? Don't really want to do this, but here goes nothing. Ah! So I probably need this. Downstairs. I don't want to do this, brother. Brother! I see that. I'm going down here. It's the only way out. I'm back! I didn't mean to scream like that. I don't know why you keep doing that to your tables. I don't know. He told me this last time. Deja vu. If I have to, I will trap myself in here. I don't think he's coming back, so let me go ahead and mess with this. Here we go. Something like... this?
Who builds this shit?
Okay. I see a deer, a female deer. What? You again. Shut up. Wait, what? Okay, I don't think I really need that. Oh no, this is Daddy's place. I just realized that. His man cave. I better not stick around here for too long. What the hell was that noise? Not really too sure. What's wrong with this door? I think I'm starting to head into the processing room. That's my only guess. What the fuck are you? Get the fuck away from me. No, no. Shit. I'm healing up. Damn it. Not really too sure what that is, but I think I found the homeless man. Maybe. I suck at shooting. I should have shot him in the head. Oh well. it will probably end it a little bit more quicker. Let's just hope I don't have to deal with that again. Oh, sweet Jesus, yes. Safer. It's locked. God damn it. So let's go see what's downstairs. Hopefully nothing too dangerous. Oh shit. It's gonna be bad. I can already tell. I'm too afraid to move through. Don't bite me. Don't bite me. Don't bite me. Oh shit. Time to go! I must stay here, bitch. Bad idea. It's right behind me. No, it's not. Don't tell me he can't open. He can't open doors. Hello? What? I might as well try to take it out. Come on, buddy. I'm right here. What? Where'd it go? And it reappeared! Shit. Okay, time to run. Oh yeah. I did it. What's in here? No. No, thank you. Is it breaking down the door? I guess I don't have a flashlight. There's two of them! No! Close it! Fuck that shit. What's this? Okay. So there's something in the fireplace. Oh yeah, let me go ahead and combine that. There's another level. Hello. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. You again. Bitch. Huh. Oh, it's right there. Does it fit? Okay. Can I use this? Oh. So I need, well, I have a lockpick, so maybe I can open up that one door upstairs. Go ahead and come back to this place. Oh, shit. No! Bitch. Damn it. Damn! Things got personal. I just earned another trophy. Wait, what? No. Okay. Good. Do I really need to go in here? I don't think it's necessary. Bitch. Oh, heal me up, baby. Why are you looking at her head for? Oh, I'm resisting. Damn it. So anyways, I just went ahead and used the lockpick for this drawer, and I basically found another set of ammo. Also, I just realized what this key is for, which is that scorpion door I tried to unlock in the beginning of the video. I'm not really too sure if I recorded it, but you guys should probably already know what I'm talking about. And then there's this treasure photo, which I'm pretty sure it's over at the what I will be calling the man cave. Not really too sure if I want to head back there again. You know what? If I remember right, I left that door open. Let me go ahead and shut it. Just in case. Thank you. Don't want to come back and run into those guys again. Ew. Hey. Wait a minute. No. Yeah, it is. I gotta think this over. Because, I don't remember if there's any more doors like this. Yeah, maybe not. Alrighty then. Uh-oh. It sounds like someone is walking upstairs. Oh God, my heart just stopped. No joke.
So my current situation here is I locked myself in this room. I'm not really too sure where Jack went. You know, I just ran in here, grabbed the shotgun, just in case he re-enters the room. But I don't know where he went to. He can be probably anywhere in this house. But not downstairs. On the basement level. Most likely he's on the second floor, but I'm not really too sure on that. I could go into the drawing room, which is where that fireplace is at. I'm just gonna go ahead and go for it because it's a tight squeeze, and I'm not really too sure if he's gonna be able to make it through it. And yes, I shot off around just in case he's somewhere nearby and he can hear it, but he didn't show up. There's a treasure here. Why can't I get it? Hello. So while I was editing these clips together, because I'm only allowed up to 60 minutes to upload to YouTube, I noticed there was a scorpion door which leads into Grandma's room. So I'm gonna face my fear. That's it. What? What? That's it. I was expecting to become the Hulk, you know? Not this. I'm doing it. Jackie boy. I'm down here, boy. No. Okay. You know what? You walk away, bitch. You walk away. I don't really hear him. Oh, man. Here we go. There he is. Tell him to run. I got the gift, put it all through me. All through me. Shit, come on. Go through the door. I'm gonna lead him out here. And oh, shit, I missed. Then why are you trying to kill me, bro? Stay with me. Shit. That's it.
Damn. That was easy. Alright, so I doubt he's gonna stay down for long, so I'm gonna hurry up and try to open up this door. Got the shotgun. What's this? Oh, okay. I see now. These are the puzzle piece for that one door. Oh, so it's not just one. I need to collect three of them. There's one in the living room. Grandfather clock, the book in the recreation room, and oh, there's one in the basement. No, he's back up. Where's that book? Shit. I'm in a bad spot.
You can't hide from me, boy.
Please go away. Oh, he's going away. Why'd you listen to me? Listen to me. I told you to go away. I told you to go away, brother. No. Don't harm me. I'm right here, piggy.
How you been?
I've been doing pretty good here. Go. What are you standing around for? Safe. You can't get me through here. Still need to get the puzzle piece from upstairs. Then downstairs. In the basement. In the living room, it told me that I needed to get out of that grandfather clock, but there's a piece I need. Huh. So maybe I need to install that one piece in that clock to get the puzzle piece, but maybe that one piece for that clock is down in the basement. Maybe in the workshop? I'm not really too sure. So here we go. Oops. Oh shit. There we go. That's probably what I needed. Jackie boy, come out to play. Jackie boy, come out to play. Where the hell is he? Hoping he's not up here. He's up here. Okay. So what I'm going to do is hurry up. Go downstairs. Hopefully he's not around the corner over here. Yeah! Right. Shut up! Shut up! Take it. Take it. Run! Run! Jackie boy! Come out to play. He just walked out, I'm guessing, so. The book? Is this the book? This is not the book. This is the book. Most definitely so. Open it. Yes! I did it! Ha! Take that, Jackie boy! Need is one more piece, which is down in the dissection room. It's gonna be in that room. But that is all the time I have for this video. After pretty much all I did was hide and try to avoid Jackie boy. Sorry about that. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If not, then I understand. So, bye-bye. I'm down here, boy. No. Okay, you know what? You walk away, bitch. You walk away. I just wasted...